This was called an iPod. It stores classical music from humanity's greatest composers. Play on!